Hello kids, let us begin with the 16th chapter of Maths Preparation for Algebra, Problem Set 56. The first question, use a letter for any number and write the following properties in short. The first question is given, the sum of any number and zero is the number itself. So, your answer will be, let us use P for any number. Then, what will be your answer? P plus zero is equal to P. The second question, the product of any two numbers and the product obtained after changing the order of those numbers is the same. What is your answer? Let us use A and B for two numbers. Then, what you will write down? A into B is equal to B into A. Because either side, whenever you will multiply, your answer should be same. The third question, the product of any number and zero is zero. So, what is your answer? Let us use m for any number. Then m into 0 is equal to 0. Question number 2. Write the following properties in words. The first question is m minus 0 is equal to m. So your answer is the difference of any number and 0 is the number itself. When subtraction sign is given, you will be writing difference. So the answer is the difference of any number and 0 is the number itself. The second question is given, n divided by 1 is equal to n. So your answer, the quotient of any number divided by 1 is the number itself.